stands for apple. A, apple. B is for baby. B, b, baby. B, b, baby. B, baby. C is for candy. C, candy. C, candy. C, candy. D is for diamond. D, d, diamond. D, d, diamond. D, diamond. E is for elephant. E, e, elephant. E, elephant. F is for fairy. F, fairy. F, fairy. F, fairy. G is for glasses. G, g, glasses. G, g, glasses. G, glasses. H is for hand. It's for igloo, I, I, igloo, I, I, igloo, I, igloo. J is for jelly, j, j, jelly, j, j, jelly, j, jelly. K is for keyboard, k, k, keyboard, k, k, keyboard, k, keyboard. L is for ladybug, ladybug, ooh, ooh, ladybug. L, ladybug. M is for monkey, ooh, ooh, monkey, ooh, ooh, monkey. M, monkey. N is for needle, ooh, ooh, needle, ooh, ooh, needle. N, needle. O is for orange, ah, ah, orange, ah, ah, orange. O, orange. P is for pony, p, p, pony, p, p, pony. P, pony. Q is for queen, k, k, queen, k, k, queen. Q, queen. R is for rainbow, r, r, rainbow, r, r, rainbow. R, rainbow. S is for spider. Tiger, t, tiger, t, tiger, t, tiger. U is for umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. U, umbrella. V is for violin, v, v, violin, v, v, violin. V, violin. W is for whale, w, w, whale, w, w, whale. W, whale. X is for xylophone, z, z, xylophone, z, z, xylophone. X, xylophone. Y is for yo-yo, y, y, yo-yo, y, y, yo-yo. Y, yo-yo. Z is for zebra, z, z, zebra, z, z, zebra, z, zebra.
Hi, Sarah. Oh, goodness, what's that?
Hello, Sam. Haven't you seen it before? It's a dessert. It's sweet and yummy.
Also shaky and wiggly, just like me.
Yes, just like you. What is it called?
I don't know. Jerry? Yelly?
That is very close. Let's ask our friends. Maybe if they know what it is, they will help you.
Hey kids, can you help me out? Or maybe you can ask your parents. What is this dessert called? It is very sweet, yummy, shaky, and wiggly!
That's right! It is jelly! Do you and your friends know how to spell it? What are the letters in this word? Can you help Sam and me say the word jelly?
Yes, let's say say it together. Ready? Jelly, jelly.
Jelly, jelly. That's great. Let's all press like on this video if you could say it correctly with us.
Yes, you helped me so much. Jelly, now I can say it.
Hey, Sam.
Yes, Sarah?
Do you know how to spell jelly?
No, I don't know how to spell jelly. Maybe all of you and your parents can help us spell jelly.
That's a great idea. Are you ready? Let's use our special magic spelling sticks. Here we go. J.
J.
E.
E.
L.
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 Another L?
That's right. Jelly has two L's.
Okay. L.
Y.
Y. Jelly!
Jelly.
It's for apple, 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 A, apple. B is for baby, b, b, baby. It's for candy, 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 C, candy. D is for diamond, d, d, diamond, d, d, diamond, D, diamond. E is for elephant, e, e, elephant, e, e, elephant, E, elephant. F is for fairy, 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 F, fairy. G is for glasses, g, g, glasses, g, g, glasses, G, glasses. H is for hand, h, h, hand, h, h, hand, H, hand. I is for igloo, I, I, igloo, I, I, igloo, I, igloo. J is for jelly, j, j, jelly, j, j, jelly, J, jelly. K is for keyboard, k, k, keyboard, k, k, keyboard, K, keyboard. L is for ladybug, ooh, ooh, ladybug, ooh, ooh, ladybug, L, ladybug. M is for monkey, 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 M, monkey. N is for needle, 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 N, needle. O is for orange, 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 O, orange. P is for pony, pony. Q is for queen, k, k, queen, k, k, queen, Q, queen. R is for rainbow, r, r, rainbow, r, r, rainbow, R, rainbow. S is for spider, s, spider, s, spider, S, spider. T is for tiger, t, t, tiger, t, t, tiger, T, tiger. U is for umbrella, 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 U, umbrella. V is for violin, v, v, violin, v, v, violin, V, violin. W is for whale, w, w, whale, w, w, yo yo, y y yo yo, y y yo yo. Y yo yo, z is for zebra, z z zebra, z z zebra, z zebra.
Hello, Sam. Are you hungry?
Oh, hello, Sarah. Hello, kids. Not really. Just want something tasty and sweet. But only vegetables are left.
So let's make something nice on our own. How about muffins? I see you have all the necessary products here.
Sounds interesting, but it may take too long to prepare them.
Not really. I know one secret recipe. 5 minutes, and the muffins will be ready.
5 minutes? It can't be true, Sarah!
Let's try, and you'll see.
Okay, let's do it together, kids!
So, we need 3 tablespoons of milk.
Check!
3 tablespoons of flour.
Here we go!
2 tablespoons of sugar.
Check!
1 tablespoon of cocoa powder.
Here you are!
1 tablespoon of melted butter.
Yep!
1/2 teaspoon of baking powder.
Check! Kids, invite your parents to help you with the cooking. It'll be more fun! So all ingredients are here. What is the next step?
Now we mix well all the dry ingredients and add butter and milk. Stir the batter until it is smooth.
No baking cups!
It's not a problem, Sam. Just pour the batter in teacups, which can be placed in a microwave.
In a microwave?
Yes, the main secret of this recipe, you can prepare the muffins in the microwave in just 1 minute.
Wow, this is so cool!
And while it is cooking, let's sing one pretty song.
Which one?
You'll see. I'll start and you continue.
Do you know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man? Do you know the Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane?
Yes, we know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Yes, we know the Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane.
Let's repeat the song.
Now I start!
Do you know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man? Do you know the Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane?
Yes, we know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Yes, we know the Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane.
Once I caught a fish alive.
What are you doing? I'm just sitting here all day looking at the fish. They are so beautiful.
Hi, Sam. You have been coming here every day lately. Do you like these fish?
Hi, Sarah. Yes, I like them very much. Can I take them home? I want to look at them every day.
Why not? But do you know how to take care of them?
Yes, I will share my meals with them. They should like it.
Sam, I'm afraid that the fish won't like your food. Unless it's worms.
Ew, that's what fish eat?
Yes.
Well, I can bring worms to them from our yard.
Good idea, Sam. Now try to catch the fish.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again.
Why did you let it go?
'Cause it bit my finger so.
Which finger did it bite?
This little finger on my right.
I can't catch them, Sarah.
It's very hard to catch fish using only your hands. You can use other ways, like a fishing rod with worms or a net.
Okay, I will try to catch them with a net now.
Yes, and you're doing great. Keep going.
But how do I use a fishing rod?
It's easy. You put a worm on the hook and throw it into the water. When you see that your fishing rod is being pulled, that means that you have caught a fish. Pull it out of the water and put it into the fishing tank.
Got it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again.
Why?
Cause it bit my finger so.
Which finger did it bite?
This little finger on my right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Once I caught a fish alive.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Then I let it go again.
Why did you let it go?
Cause it bit my finger so.
Which finger did it bite?
This little finger on my right.
Let's repeat how to count now. Kids, let's sing the song all together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again.
Why did you let it go?
'Cause it bit my finger so.
Which finger did it bite?
This little finger on my right.
Now I remember how to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fish. Let's get 5 more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again.
Why did you let it go?
'Cause it bit my finger so.
Which finger did it bite?
This little finger on my right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10! I have caught 10 fish!
You have done a great job, Sam! Now, kids, let's sing the song one more time all together to make sure that everybody knows how to count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Then I let it go.
Sam, I hope that you won't forget to feed your new friends.
No, I have already prepared their food.
Great, Sam. Kids, do you have fish at home? Press the like button if you do.
And have you ever tried fishing? Tell us your stories in the comments.
Also, don't forget to subscribe to Sam's channel. He likes playing with you very much.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Once I caught a fish alive.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Then I let it go again.
Why did you let it go?
'Cause it bit my finger so.
Which